They say what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, but that's not the case with the Sugar Factory. This world-renowned sweet spot has made its way to 46 Ganzevoort Street in the Meatpacking District, and they're not just selling candy. So if you like your food sweet, your drink smoking, and your candy sparkling, then Sugar Factory American Brasserie is the place for you. Today we're sitting down with owner Tom Racine, and then we're rolling up our sleeves behind the bar and in the kitchen to learn how to make their 60-ounce Lollipop Passion Goblet and a King Kong Sundae made for 12. So let's go. So whether you're from New York City or you're just visiting and you love all things sweet, then this is going to be your new best friend. This is Tom Racine. He is the owner here at Sugar Factory in New York. So Tom, tell us about the concept behind Sugar Factory and why you think it's been so popular.
Well, it's been popular because I think everyone really loves sugar, and we actually have a really fantastic menu. There's goblets that we do here. They're specialty signature drinks. They're served, and when we do serve them, they, you know, create a show for our guests. So it's really fun. I think people come here to have a good time. Our menu is very, very vast. We have about 12 different milkshakes on our menu. We have about 12 different sundaes on our menu. There's a Make-A-Wish milkshake. We have chocolate milkshake, cookie explosion milkshakes. And we have, you know, super drinks. We have great candy, and these couture pops are a lot of fun. And a lot of celebrities like to come here because they have a good time as well.
So you mentioned the drinks, and you can't come to Sugar Factory without having one of your signature drinks, which are all candy and dessert inspired.
They are.
So what are some of the, you know, fan favorite concoctions that you have on your menu?
Well, that's a great question. The Lollipop Passion, I think, is a winner. We have a lot of winners, but the Lollipop Passion is fantastic.
All right, we've got Colin here. He's our Sugar Factory bartender, and he's gonna show us how to make the Lollipop Passion Goblet.
That's right.
So take it away, Colin.
All right, excellent. So we start with a 60-ounce goblet right here, and we put a little scoop of dry ice right on the bottom. There we go. You'll see what happens with that later.
It already looks cool.
Oh yeah, absolutely. It's a great drink. We're gonna fill it with some ice. We are gonna put some melon liqueur, some citrus vodka right in here. Do about this much. There we go.
It's gonna be a cool color, I can tell.
Oh yeah, then we're gonna add some coconut rum.
Is this safe to drink with the dry ice?
Oh, absolutely, yeah. Once the liquid hits it, it activates the dry ice. And then we top that off with some pineapple, some orange, and some sour mix.
Now you're saying right you also make a non-alcoholic version for the kids?
Yes, yes, we can put some green melon liqueur in it. I mean some non-alcoholic, some green apple. And we have some right here, the Granny Smith green apple. We'll put a little bit in there just for some added color. I'm gonna get the lollipops in here. This is the most important thing.
So it makes it the Lollipop Passion,
two
right?
Huge lollipops, exactly.
And a candy necklace. You have
there
an accessory
we go, the candy necklace.
After.
Yeah, there we are. Here we go.
All right, here's where the magic happens.
Exactly.
Wow, that is
see,
really
once
cool.
Once the liquid activates the dry ice.
Kind of want to put dry ice in my soda.
Everybody goes nuts.
Wow, that's really cool.
All right, there we go.
How long does this bubble for?
Bubbles for a good few minutes. Yeah, it starts to calm down after a little bit. But yeah, that's our Lollipop Passion.
Should we try it?
Yeah, go for it.
Having my morning cocktail. That does taste just like a lollipop. That'd
yeah, it's good. Delicious, right?
And I'm drunk, no. So you can obviously pick up all sorts of candy here at Sugar Factory, but there's one item that is exclusive to the Sugar Factory.
It is.
And that's the couture pop.
Right.
So what is a couture pop?
Well, the couture pop is a lollipop, but it's the creme de la creme of lollipops. Basically, it's a stem that is proprietary to us, and it's you can see it's a bling stem, and this pop up top is a 3-hour pop. So basically, you buy the lollipop, you buy the stem, and there's all kinds of celebrity backed stems from Britney Spears to Mel B and on and on. But once you buy the stem, after you run out, you can always recharge your lollipop with additional pops, so you keep the stem forever. And it's been super popular, and it's a lot of fun. This one's for you, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
So now you can kind of make your lollipop an accessory now.
You make it an accessory. Good point.
So, you know, when you think of a candy shop, you don't really think of great food, but you actually have a team of world-renowned chefs that have, you know, put a candy twist on some classic items. So tell us about the restaurant side of Sugar Factory.
Well, the restaurant side, we have a full menu, like I said, everywhere from many appetizers. We have great macaroni and cheese pops, which are a fan favorite. We have steak frites. We have burgers that are outstanding. And then from there, our dessert menu goes everywhere from fondues to sweet crepes to milkshakes to sundaes, and we have this amazing King Kong sundae, and it's for parties. Parties here at Sugar Factory are a big, big favorite because it's really, there's no better place to have a party than here at Sugar Factory. By the phone on the party.
Wow. So this is the King Kong Sundae.
That's
the
King Kong Sundae. Basically, it's 24 scoops of ice cream.
24 scoops.
24 scoops. Big scoop. Caramel sauce, chocolate is all in the bottom. 24 scoops. So basically, we use all the candies we have in the house. It's right here.
Wow.
Sprinkles, cupcakes, everything is here. Marshmallows, chocolates. We decorate with the whipped cream. And gummy bears, red velvet cakes, lemon pancakes. Everything, all candies in a Sugar Factory is right here.
Wow, so we've got cupcakes,
marshmallows,
candy, gummy bears, and 24
everything.
Scoops of ice cream. What kind
exactly.
of ice cream is in here?
Basically, all flavors we have in the house, strawberry, vanilla, cookies and creams, cookie dodge, and raspberry gelato, all the flavors in the house is right here. So
wow.
every single candy in the house is right there in the King Kong Sundae.
Has anyone ever finished this?
I don't think so.
No.
It's too much for me as one person.
Yeah.
Yes.
So this is actually made for 12 people, right?
For 12 people, yes.
So this is when you have a group of people, you can all dig into this sundae.
Exactly.
Wow.
Fun, right?
Yeah, very fun. You gotta make sure you don't try and blow out the candles on that, though.
Exactly.
That would
That's
be
it.
A little dangerous.
Yes.
Give me a spoon. You can start now.
Okay.
Okay.
I need to bring 11 friends with me, though. All right, so we're gonna dig in here and try this. You guys have your spoons.
Uh-huh.
Wow. That's good. There's like Oreo cookie on top of this too.
Yes.
You weren't kidding when you said you put everything in here. This
everything
is delicious.
Is right here.
And healthy wow. too.
Definitely
that
healthy.
Strawberry is healthy right there.
Yeah.
That's healthy.
Also, we put all the fruit. Strawberries, raspberries, everything.
What kind of cupcakes is that?
Lemon pancakes, lemon cakes. Everything is homemade.
Can I get this to go?
Sure.
Yeah. All right. Well, that's the King Kong Sundae for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.